takes a strong soul to endure so much and still praise the Most High. If our ancient ancestors endured tragedies worse than this, perhaps I could overcome this.
Shana Tova, Umaduka, it's a good year. I'm repenting for my past years and past fears. About the Shuba, yeah, I'm returning. Yom Kippur around the corner, so my soul won't be burning. Tosh sleep. Originally tossed my sins in the scene. Hopefully Hashem hears me speak. The 10 days of all, after my bitters are sweet. With the sitter in my hand and my white talit. I wake up in the morning late to feeling cause I shock read. Shema Hamita, I pray and then I sleep. My neshama, my soul, Elohim, would you keep? Tikkun Olam, Shalom, Shalom, Yerushalayim.
Where are you today? Do you know your way? Walking the sky, blazed earth trail. Taught from childhood that he must never fail.
Just last week, I gave a devour, my word of Torah that came from a heart. I spoke about my struggles and a man named Joe. I was up on the beam, I feeling all exposed. You would hear a pin drop, so I heard. 6 pages later and I lifted my curse. I'm a new man now while I'm rapping this verse. Keep a on my head, cause God comes first. Yitzhak ben Moshe is my Hebrew name. I'm a proud Jew now, Abraham my veins. 6 days I work, on the seventh refrain. No swine from me, keep it kosher I may. Baruch Hashem, gotta bless the name. Yud hey vav hey, don't say in vain. Keep a kadosh, the best we can. Do a good deed, it's a mitzvah thing.
Where are you today? Do you know your way? A young man walking the sky, blazed earth trail. Taught from childhood that he must never fail.
Yikadal, v'yikadal, shamei rabba, I say kaddish for my mom, refu shlema, misha vera, I pray for good health, cause you know you need backup, bereshi bara, Elohim, avino malakenu, our father and the king, Hashem Echad, the most highest one, for Moshiach, bevakasha, please come, hine mato, umanahim, shevet v'chim gam yachad, everybody sees micha mocha, ba'ilim. We standing at the sea, blessing from the Shemayim. The 10 days of all, it's a new beginning. Have an easy fast, we're all repentant. We're all God's children, regardless of religion. Shalom Alechem, Mishpachot, if you're listening.
Where are you today? Do you know your way? A young man walking the sky, blazed earth trail. Taught from childhood.
On this Rosh Hashanah, I can't help but to think of where I was a year ago, holding so much pain and bitterness. For me, the liturgy of the High Holy Days and the weekly practice of Shabbat has been transformative. My soul is stronger, more alive, with less wandering in the wilderness. I have always been a searcher, lost, looking for peace. Honoring Shabbat and practicing Teshuvah has brought me contentment in a way I haven't experienced before. May this Rosh Hashanah offer each of us the potential for transformation, and may we each create a Shabbat that celebrates the joy of community and our most true and peaceful selves. L'shana tovah.